academy housed magical secrets in its vaults, and the wizards had vowed to protect them from falling into the wrong hands. But a fiercely persistent monster had set its mind upon penetrating the front gates.
Let me in.
Oh, how odd. The monster is immune to our magic.
With all these recent incidents around the academy, I'm beginning to think we need outside assistance.
I will be free.
Let's send for help. What we need is our heroes.
And who could the wizards mean?
Why, of course, the three heroes of our story, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya.
Once upon a time, they had all lived ordinary, unremarkable lives. Fates of kingdoms hadn't hung in balance because of their actions. Not until a fateful meeting had changed their lives forever. When they had discovered Trine, the artifact of soul. At that time, Pontius, a stout-hearted knight and protector of the common folk, was busy at work. He was tracking thieves who had abducted a sheep from a poor peasant family.
The no-good bandit is hiding somewhere in these ravines. I'll catch him and save that sheep, or my name isn't Pontius the Brave.
Release the sheep, and I'll let you go.
Oh, but this is my sheep. You must be confusing me with someone else, good sir.
I must say I'm sorry for threatening you. My mistake. Have you seen the same-looking sheep as that around these parts? They'd have been stolen by a goblin who looks an awful lot like you.
Well, you see, I stole this sheep from a completely different farm.
You thieving blackguard!
Yep.
There's them blasted thieves! That poor sheep is about to end up as goblin grub if I don't stop them soon. Drop all your forks and dinner knives. This sheep is going back home with me. That's the end of them. Let's set you free.
Despite the royal pardons and grants of lands she'd earned, Zoya still did a bit of thieving and treasure hunting. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, far distant lands and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
finally. What was that?
It's a miracle the triplets haven't already torched this old hull. Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find turtles as well as Margaret and the children. Magnificent view. And there are the turtles, on their way to make more turtles, I suppose. The artifact of soul. How nice of you to join me. Thank you again for all the magic powers you bestowed on me, and all the marvellous adventures. If you're here about business, I'm sorry, but I'm unable to join you. You see, this is the first time I've ever been on holiday with my family since... Please?
It was not unusual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment's notice. For with... Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.